So continuing with this example where I'm researching buying a new TV, I'm just going to show you how to add sections, notes, comments, and labels to your notebook. So first off, you might want to start a section. So say in this example, I'm going to make a section about each TV I'm researching. So 42-inch LCD. Then I'll hit OK. So here's my section. And you see how I clicked in there, and now I can add a note to that section. Whatever you like. I mean, this is the point where you actually be clipping stuff from the web. So, kind of, I'll show you how to do that later. But just for, as an example, I'm just going to type in anything. So that's a note right there. So I got my section and then my note. And then I can add another note by just clicking right here or and click New Note up here. If I want to add a new section, I can just click to add a new section. Maybe I want a new section on this one. Okay. And so here's my notes. Now I can also add a comment to this notes. And I mean, because this right here is typically going to be something from the web, some information from the web. Like if I found a review somewhere, I would clip it into my notebook, and then I can make some comments, just some comments myself about that if I wanted to. And then you can also see up here we've got date. And remember, if I want to do any kind of formatting, I can do that up here. And hyperlinking as well. If I had a link to this TV, this pretend TV that I want. Another thing you can do is the labels. So you've got your section, note, comment, and then labels, which are basically like tagging different parts of your notebook. So this label might be something like TV or something like that. And then if I had two notebooks that had information about televisions, I could see them in my labels down here. I could see the notes from separate notebooks in one place based on what their label is or their tag, basically. So you can see where it's located here. Go to note. So that's basically just kind of an overview of creating new sections in your notebook.